What is everybody? My name is Alex, so you're Raz here, and today, guys, right now, the gameplay I have for you, it's actually me using my Diamond AN94 with ACOG. The reason I think I was actually using the ACOG in this gameplay, I was just trying to get, like, the ACOG, like, reticle challenges, so I was just using it on a good, dependable gun. Of course, AN94 is very great for this type of, like, setup in this game, or this. I do end up getting a nice swarm and a pretty high, like, kill gameplay, but, I mean, it's not, like, the hypest. I kind of just stay around here just trying to get my swarm, then I venture off. But, you know, hell, I am using the ACOG. I mean, as good as it is on this gun with minimal recoil, it's still the goddamn ACOG, you know. But, so anyway, in this commentary, what I'll be talking about, it's also I got a new microphone, and the views lately on YouTube that been actually a mistake. YouTube said, actually, I'll start off with that then. YouTube, like, what's been going on, a lot of people, if you guys do, like, follow, like, all the big people on, like, Twitter and stuff, they've been, like, saying, oh, man, my views have been increasing, like, doubled, tripled my views on videos and such like that, and I have also got increased views. I was actually like, oh, damn, look at this. I'm like, shit's actually starting to come together, you know, like the other day I got, like, 300 views total in one day, and, like, yeah, like 200, 140, like, it was just pretty high over my normal, view limit I usually get, so I was pretty excited about that. Then everyone was getting it. I was like, okay, I mean, it just sounds a little fishy. You know, I mean, I guess YouTube does have a lot of problems, like they always do. But people thought they fixed the sub boxes, or they fixed mobile views, or they're actually counting more views, or something like they're being more accurate with there, or something like that. But I was actually going to make this commentary yesterday, but my mic was messing up. I'll talk about that a little later. But the news actually I saw today, there was a message out there, like, over counting mobile views or something like that. So I've watched, like, a video, like, on my iPod or, like, my phone or smartphone or something like that. I watch a video, maybe that'll count as, like, 5 views or 10 views as only one. They're saying they're overcounting for them for some reason. This, I guess, the ticker or something got messed up. But I guess I wonder if people still got increased revenue. I do not know that. I do not run ads on my videos or not partnered or anything. So I don't know if they got actually increased revenue. But who knows, that would have been pretty funny, actually, someone who made, like, 20K in 1 week, you know, like the really big YouTubers like Whiteboy and stuff. But, you know, I don't know, just YouTube was having a lot of problems, like usual. You know, they're never going to fix the sub boxes. You know, I don't really know if they're really broken or not. It's just kind of an excuse for people saying their views aren't doing too good. But whatever, now the next topic of this is quick. I did get a new microphone. I forget, it's like a $30 microphone. It's better than my Turtle Beaches. If you guys do follow me on Twitter, you did see the broken picture. So my turtles were, like, in 3 pieces, so I'm just trying this out. The audio bit has been, like, out of sync lately. I'm just trying to fix that. I don't know if it's, like, my CPU with my computer or something. But anyway, guys, this video is coming down to a wind down. Enjoy as we finish that like button. I was following me on Twitter, Instagram. Also, like my Facebook page. Twitter's the X, Muraz. Everything else in the description below. You can see my score right there. And hey, guys, Muraz, and I'm Sonic, guys. Peace.